Welcome to Blinkfo. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of fuels and exploring the differences between them, helping you determine which fuel is right for your car. It's essential to understand that the fuel you choose can significantly impact your vehicle's performance, efficiency, and longevity. So, let's get started. First, let's talk about octane ratings. You might have heard of octane before, but what does it really mean? The octane rating of a fuel indicates how resistant it is to knocking or pinging during combustion. In Europe, we measure octane using the RON, or Research Octane Number System. In the United States, we use a different system called the AKI, or Anti-Knock Index, which is the average of the RON and the MON, or Motor Octane Number. This means that a fuel with a 95 octane rating in Europe is roughly equivalent to a 91 octane fuel in the US. Understanding this difference is crucial when selecting fuel for your car, especially if you travel internationally or are considering a vehicle from another country. Let's take a closer look at 95 octane fuel, which is the most common fuel type available. This fuel is designed for standard passenger vehicles and is formulated to resist early ignition better than lower octane fuels. This resistance to knocking is vital for maintaining engine performance and efficiency. If you drive a typical sedan or compact car, 95 octane fuel is likely the right choice for you. It provides a good balance between performance and cost, allowing your engine to run smoothly without the risk of damaging knocks. Now, for those of you with high performance or sports cars, you might want to consider 100 octane fuel. This fuel has an even higher octane rating, which means it can withstand greater pressures and temperatures before igniting. For performance vehicles, this is crucial. High compression engines, which are common in sports cars, require fuel that can handle the intense conditions they create. Using 100 octane fuel can lead to better acceleration, improved throttle response, and overall enhanced performance. If you want to get the most out of your high-performance vehicle, investing in higher octane fuel is a smart move. Next, let's shift gears and talk about diesel fuel. Diesel engines operate quite differently from gasoline engines. One of the key differences is that diesel fuel has a higher energy density. This means that diesel engines consume less fuel while generating more torque, making them particularly efficient for long-distance driving and highway travel. If you frequently tow heavy loads or drive long distances, a diesel engine might be the right choice for you. Diesel vehicles are often favored for their fuel economy and longevity, as they tend to have a longer lifespan than their gasoline counterparts. However, it's important to note that diesel fuel is not interchangeable with gasoline. So always ensure you're using the correct type for your vehicle. Now, let's touch on kerosene. Kerosene, often referred to as Jet A1 fuel in the aviation industry, is primarily used in airplanes and cannot be used in regular road vehicles. While it's an essential fuel for aviation, it's not something you'd want to consider for your car. The combustion properties of kerosene are suited for aircraft engines, which operate under different conditions compared to ground vehicles. So, while kerosene plays a critical role in transportation, it's not applicable to your everyday driving needs. Finally, we have biodiesel. Biodiesel is an environmentally friendly alternative made from renewable plant oils or animal fats. It's gaining popularity due to its ability to reduce carbon emissions while maintaining the performance of diesel engines. If you're conscious about the environment and want to make a more sustainable choice, biodiesel could be the right option for you. It's important to note, however, that not all diesel engines are compatible with biodiesel, so you'll want to check your vehicle's specifications before making the switch. Now, you might be wondering how to choose the right fuel for your car. The best advice is to always refer to your car manufacturer's recommendations. The owner's manual will provide you with specific guidelines regarding the ideal fuel type and octane rating for your vehicle. If you're ever in doubt, don't hesitate to ask a professional mechanic for guidance. Using the recommended fuel not only ensures optimal performance, but also helps prevent potential engine damage that can arise from using the wrong fuel type. In conclusion, understanding the different types of fuels and their properties is crucial for every car owner. Whether you drive a standard passenger vehicle, a high-performance sports car, or a diesel truck, knowing the right fuel to use can make all the difference in how your vehicle performs. From octane ratings to the benefits of biodiesel, each fuel type has its unique advantages and applications. Thank you for joining us at Blinkfo today. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more helpful tips and insights. Safe travels, and we'll see you next time.